we're just here to continue on to Stock Mountain for a bit. Well, we know what's up there. It's a rat. Kind of makes me want to check up on my Pokeballs. I don't think I have enough for even trying to catch a Heatran, but I'll worry about that later. I'll just clear the trainers along the way. Ace Trainer Graham with the scum. It doesn't have sturdy, does it? It does not. It needs to grow more. Oh well. Well, locked. Come in. That's Machu. Yes. More wild Pokemon. Oh, it's a Golduck. We could catch one instead of trying to evolve our Psyduck. But I'm not really feeling up to it right now. Ah, come on now. It's a Binnett. Dragon Tamer, huh? Okay. Ah, just two Mons. Got Seedra. He's just such a cool Pokemon. Unlike Tingra. Yeah, Seedra didn't really need a third evolution. Look at how cool it looks. We're gonna use Shadow Ball. GG's. Gyarados. Come on. Boom. Oops, that's saluting me. Nice. Well, it seems to be enough image associated with dragon tamers, but personally, I'm really laid back and easy going now. I figure there's a whole lot of other things I need to worry about first. My Pokemon grew up in the arms of Mother Nature. They're tough. Okay. Go back. Just pop a little shadow ball and call it a night. Here's a little Zatu. Ba ba boom. Could you be tougher than Mother Nature? I guess we were just born this way. Okay, and... wait, I think there might be something over there. Maybe. I'll check it out. Yeah, there was. Totally called it. Energy ball. I'm beaver up. It's a macho. Oh, seriously, just a little tiny step and there's another mon. Annoying! I need to get like a pals. Oh. Oh, there's like somebody wanting to battle me over there. We could dodge it. We could dodge it. I don't know why this is here, except for the fact that there might be a hidden item, but I don't really feel like busting out the old item finder. Oh, I can't squeeze through. Oh, there's a house over here or something. Let's check out this patch of grass. Oh my gosh, it's a spiel. We do want that. We do want that. Well, it's only level 40, so, Well, there's a mon that can do that. Surf's up. Ride the spiel. Fire Fang. Oh boy, we can only use Fire Fang now. I'll just use one of my 5 Pokeballs. Uh-oh. Another Surf. Looking kind of dicey. Bro, catch the Pokeball. I mean, catch a Spiel. Oh my gosh. Aurora Beam. Okay, Houndoom hung on at least. Come on, Pokeball. I am the ball guy. I channel all my ball guy energy luck into this Pokeball. Okay, catch a Spiel. Oh, it almost did. It almost did. Come on. We gotta do it. I don't wanna do that. I'd rather just use a Pokeball. I wanna catch a Spiel. And we did. Nice. Spiel caught. Okay, so that's just a patch of grass. What's over here? I seem to recall that maybe it was a shard thing. Hey, konnichiwa. Glad to meet you, Guten Tag. I am the Meister. Desolate, desolate, but they want to work for all Pokemon, only the Pokemon in regions that I, the Meister, have visited. Okay. Cool. A Magikarp? I do have a Finian. I did have a Finian. Well, I'm not gonna go and catch one just to trade it for this guy. Well, maybe I will, but not until much later. I'll do like a video about what all you can trade over to him. Maybe. I also need to visit the dude who lives by Romanus Park. This Dark Mountain? Oh yeah. Okay, I could definitely go up there. But I could also go to the resort area. That's a ride on. I mean, okay. Ah, come on. Personally, we don't have the Pokeballs for it. So I'm thinking I'm just gonna go to the resort area and stock up on the Pokeballs. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Ugh. I'll be back. Machoke flexing. Oh man. Fero. Sweet. Oh. I forgot this area was like a desert kind of thing. Ah, oh, shoot. I gotta face this guy in the sandstorm. Only two moves. Just gotta use two Shadow Balls from Gengar. Slash or Abomasnow. Let's go. You attack. LOL. Oh, we got a protector. Pull that right on. Really? Surprising that there's a random rock on here. This is gonna be a hidden item, right? Maybe not. Rest for powers, but you're here. Very well. Let me reward your passion with some simply stunning moves. Oh, it's huge blast button. No. Interesting rock formation. Ah, oh, shoot. Looks like we're gonna face somebody. It's not gonna be fun. I suppose I could bring out. Well, I have revives. Might as well use one, right?
Nature, Pokemon Harvey is essential.
Are you getting worn out from all the running you've done? We're shown for Pokemon Ranger Kylo and Krista. power up, but I think I did it on the wrong. I should have used Flame Wheel on execute. But oh well. But it's a weak mon, so I don't think it matters too much. Aw, man. Extra sensor. Oh, luckily Infernape dodged it. Oh, Vibrava. Let's just use a Flame Wheel. No way, this is a Flare Blitz. Oh man, let's just use Close Combat. Foul play. I'm good for now. Ooh, a nurse rank. We're gonna use Dark Pulse and one of these close combats. They didn't even need close combat. You're A-okay. Wait a minute, what's the... all the Pokemon on my team now? Okay, it's not a big deal. Checking Pokemon nature, I think I know what it means. Where does this all lead anyway? Up here. I'm back, I think. Oh, I didn't see you. Dragon Pokemon are sacred beings, that's what my master told me, and that's what I'll prove to you. Okay, fine. It's Keegan with a Gyarados. Intimidate. I'll choose to use a Bulbasaur. Luckily we dodged. Let's just use Ice Shard. GG's. Not good enough. Still not good enough. Not good enough for a Pokemon to just be tough. It's not good enough for a trainer to just work hard, but have to grow together. Shiny stone. What sort of moves have you taught? That tells me how good you are. Megan. Ooh, a Ducati. Maybe Lucario would have been better. Oh well. Yanma, huh? No problem, we can just use an ice punch. GG's. Somewhere there's someone who takes his Pokemon moves. Oh yeah, I met that guy. Ooh, berries. Tomato berries. Oh, it's Dugtrio. Not Alolan Dugtrio, the OG Dugtrio. Cantonian. Don't feel like catching him though. I think I can actually visit that house. I spent all my time reading here. My son is an avid reader too. I recently learned that the world universe means time and space in an ancient language. Interesting. Oh, what are those papers? Gotta face this person now. You're going to win, that's the future I saw. Oh yeah? I'll show you. I will win. could just switch to Queen. Where does us go? Let's just use an air slash. Is true. Also, my vision of the future came true. Okay, I'm very close. It's an oddish. I don't really care. I'll come back to you later. I just wanna go to the result area and just rest. Wait a minute, hold on. Okay, we made it. And I'll see you guys in the next one. I'll stock up on Pokeballs and show you around the resort area. Well, actually, I'll show you the exclusive club, I guess. Let's talk to some people. People come on up here where there's still lots of nature. Yes. Blah 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 blah. I know girls anywhere to sing for their adoring fans. I've traveled a long way to make my beloved Pokemon more beautiful. Yeah. Spent a lot of time on my Pokemon melting the water. My blood was the same way my Vaporeon does. Yeah. I do apologize. This is an exclusive establishment only to a select few. You might consider it a special stage for the cream of the crop. You should enter. I suggest you start by collecting lots of ribbons. Oh, I guess we gotta win some contests. No problem. I'll also get some berries here. Oh, 2 lung berries, that's a rare sight. New different stuff. Terrain here are much more extreme than what you find in Sinnoh. I imagine there would be a large variety of Pokemon here. Yep. Alright, that's really all there is to this place, so I guess I'll just exit and end this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya.